Hello guys, welcome back. Another video on Pocophone F1. PUBG at the highest setting. Let's see the setting first. After that, we change a few things just to unlock the HDR Extreme. What? I'm using a gown. Graphic. The highest you can get HDR Ultra. At smooth you can get extreme, that's 60 fps. To unlock the extreme, either you use the GFX tool, also you can use GL tool, but to use GL tool you must root your phone. Lock up this account first. Let me try the guest account. Bad. HDR Ultra. Okay, my Poco still using the stock global stable 10.3.80. I'm waiting for the MI 11 update, maybe on the 22nd October it will arrive, who knows. So far no update. Kernel also stock. The only thing I do with it, I remove the thermal files. So to unlock the extreme setting for the HDR in PUBG, you have to use GL2 or GFX2. Okay, here the setting for the GL2. You must root your phone in order to use the GL2. Remember that. Enable custom setting. To show FPS on screen, use FPS counter on screen. And use spec GPU. You know, the Poco F1 are using ST845. The GPU are Adreno 630. So the highest you can get from this GL2 on the Adreno 630, that's the same as the Poco F1, but we want more higher, like the ST855. Oh, that kid crying again. So you edit the PacGL renderer here, ST60, change it to 640. Then okay, that's it. Use a template 630 and then pack the is uncalled, pack the GL renderer, gen the 630 to 640. Okay, let's begin the PUBG at HDR Extreme. Just remember that when you remove the thermal file, your device may get hot. Wow, so many advertisements. See the graphic now. We got HDR Extreme, Ultra, Extreme. Extreme are at 60 FPS. Realistic. Okay, apply. So my control first. Let's try the TDM at HDR Extreme. If you still want to try this mod, at least use a fan at the back here to blow the heat away. Or play in front of a fan or inside an aircon room just to cool down the CPU temp. There's a glitch over there. Why? Not even start. Clear. Target down. Target down.
Nice shot. Cover me.
Oh. Where are you? Come out.
Reloading. Cover me.
Still at 60.
Going straight to the blue team.
No more bullets. Close range.
Blue team victory.
60 FPS. Lulu. Wow, nice name. That's a very good play, Lulu. For 26 kill. Eh. At Extreme also 60, at SCR also 60. Okay, let me log out this account. Go back to my main account. Frame. You hold on. I'm the one who's getting hot, not my pawn. So let's try the V-Wrangle. With a white gown. This is the latest update of PUBG, where they can run 60 frames over here at extreme. HDR extreme. Okay, I try my best to play without headphone. Can't hear exactly the footstep from where it comes, on the left or to the right, front or back. All you hear the sound at one place. Drop 50, at least 50 plus. So far, it is smooth 60. But the best setting, that's my opinion, at smooth extreme. But the graphic not so good compared to the HDR. HDR, the graphic really sharp. Let's see, no blurring effect. Enemies ahead. Right. So one thing of a game. That's what I had. Come on, who's first getting the gun? Come on, no gun. What the hell? Give me some gun. Alright. I got the gun now. Why? Get the smoke. Let's go, bro. Still 60. What are you talking about? Why? Is it a bot? I don't think so. Yes, that's a bot. Sure, a bot. Sofa 60. Average 50 to 60 at SGR Extreme. Hey, come here. Nothing. Footstep? I don't know. Hi, what happened to my gun? Oh, that one consider a pistol. Never mind. There you are. Somebody coming. So many junk inside. Why? You're so happy, eh? Come on, girl. That's the Indonesian. And I also got a lot of friends from Indonesia. They are a good player. Really hard to play without the headphone or earphone. Sorry. Can it explode? No. Outside already. That Fiska is coming to the wrong place. Right. That's the let's go. Still 60. Temperature maybe 40 plus, 42, 43. Getting warm now. So far, the touchscreen, okay, no lag. I thought I heard a footstep. Let's go. It's outside the zone. That already. Let's go. Escobo. Wow, 6-8. Offline. See, number 3 offline. Come on. No car around here. If I got a car, I can pick him up. Number 2 from Malaysia. Number 1 from, I don't know. Where am I from? Actually, I'm from South Antarctica. Back over here. Remove all the junk. Sorry. I just wait for him to shoot. There's a bot. Got a level 2 back. Wow, that's bad. So far, no lag. The touch screen. Let's see. Zone are coming very fast. MP45. Now the UMP are using the 45 SCP bullet. What? They changed it already. I thought it's still using the 9mm. UMP-45 is not UMP-9. Yeah. We are running the whole day, running man. Come on, bro, let's go. M4. Nah. That are good for a cross range. Somebody already here. Using a car. Wait for me. Zone coming very fast. I hit this red zone. Always get hit by the bomb. The last two survival. There's somebody over there. Gonna go over there. Where is he? down there. I can't hear anything. Damn. My finger very sticky. Ah, goodbye, brother. Nice work. Nice work. Very nice. Wow, almost fell down. Quite, it's going. Okay, no problem. One more, I think, but there is here just now. I think over here. May I rest in peace over here by the side of my enemy? Excellent work. Oh, your. Not in time. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. Let me dead in peace. Don't save me. Just go.
Let's go.
37 minutes. Excellent work, bros. What is his name? Abah Kau. Abah Kau. Kabalu. Excellent job, bro. Okay, that's it for my video. Almost 40 minutes. The whole game, almost 60. The touchscreen, no problem so far. And graphic at high HDR extreme. Temperature maybe 50. That's my guess. 39. Maybe at the back 40, 43, 42. 42, yes. Somewhere here. 42. 43. On top here. Yeah, top here. Right, over here, always over here. Actually, the CPU was over here. The heat pipe running down here. Well, to remove the thermal file, you must root your device, and it's up to you. Do it at your own risk. But if you remove it, it maintains the 60 FPS. One tip, don't play in a hot environment. It may affect the whole temperature of the device. Once again, you see it's all stock. Sixty-four gig. kernel also stuck. And the GL2 setting to unlock the HDR Extreme. Use custom, use spec GPU, use a template as your original 630, and then the FACGL renderer, the 630, wait, how come it change back? 630 here, you change to 640, and then okay. That's it, and thank you for watching. Stay tuned and stay awesome.